Hello, welcome to my channel Rereads. I'm Rhiannon and today I'm going to be watching the Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 1 official trailer, and I'm going to be doing a fan movie trailer reaction to it. It comes out at some point in November, but I don't know when, but I'm going to watch the trailer now and this is my reaction to it. Enjoy!
I never wanted any of this. I never wanted to be in the games. I just wanted to save my sister and keep PETA alive.
It's every game. It's the things we love most that destroy us.
To lay down their weapons now.
You're alive.
PETA is the Capitol's weapon, the same way you're ours.
You will rescue PETA at the earliest opportunity, or you will find another Mockingjay.
Oh my god, that was amazing trailer. I will link the trailer down below. I know I really enjoyed that trailer. That was my first trailer reaction and I cannot wait. I also really need to read all three of the books before I go and watch Mockingjay, because I really read The Hunger Games. That's bad. I've seen the films first before I read the books, and that's really, really bad. But in November I'm marathoning all three books before I watch this part one, and I am so looking forward to it. That was an amazing trailer. Oh my god. Ah! Yay! Bring on November and the feels and everything else. So yes, I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.